And so ends our tale of that defender of the innocent, protector of the weak, and all-around good guy, George of the Jungle. A noble king, his beautiful queen, and their nimble young heir to the jungle throne.
George, watch out for that!
I know what you're thinking. How does a baby raised by an ape grow up to be king of the jungle, find his queen, and live happily ever after?
George, just lucky, I guess.